What's up, guys? Stitch here, and we are back with some more Sekiro Shadows Die Twice. Oh yeah, I was doing this. I was like, what was I doing? Getting my butt kicked by these things. Ow. Damn, this bitch doesn't want to fucking disappear. Oh, that hurt. This is going to just be irritatingly frustrating. That's how I do those two. You backstab. And I make a run for it. Yeah. now. Oh. Ah, these guys are annoying as fudge. And you're gonna be dead in a second. I'm gonna be laughing with joy. Die! Ah, annoying ass. Yeah. It took a stupid amount of. Oh, get out of the goddamn fucking poison pool. Hi. Come with your bullshit. Scrap Iron Manusite. You die. Bloom position. How to get up there? I seriously have no clue how to get that. Oh, there's a hole. That's fine. Monkey booze. Is it just me or does that feel like a boss fight? That feels like a boss fight. Ha, I knew it. Gunpowder. And a prayer bead. Nice. I'm guessing that leads to there. Goes that way. Oh, so it's just right here. Why'd that feel like a big open area boss fight and there is no boss? Very strange. Yeah, this place doesn't look creepy. Creepy, creepy, spooky, spooky. Idol found. Is that a crow? Rooster or something on that thing? That is just weird. It's a chicken. There's more than one chicken. A lot of people down there. Headless down here. Well, thank you for the info. Yep, it's a headless, alright. I can't believe there's a headless here. Oh, Jesus. Get up there. Peace out. Since I don't know how to kill those ghosts. I'm guessing it's smart. I have to use confetti. coin purse. Pellets. There's a lot of items down there. Do I even have any confetti? And that's a no. Freaking rooster. I'm guessing I won't be going this way. Okay. Oh, Jesus Christ. Ninja! They can die. Ah! her to come back here when I have confetti. Gunpowder. Ow. I really have to get rid of that archer. I do not know what that is. That is monkey with armor with a weapon and a big dude with a sword. Oh, that's a... It's like almost a Guzo. Hey guys, we're gonna call this episode here, and we'll be back up later today with another.